Guys, welcome to the Victorious. Today we shall be playing Black Dragon Tower today. These are our characters to play Black Dragon Towers. I just leveled up some of my goodie characters and silver characters, so I'll be testing them out in Black Dragon Tower, because today I heard it gives some good rewards in the tower. So today we shall be trying it out. So watching, don't forget to click the like button below and don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment below. Thank you. Aftershock Tremor, let's see. Aftershock Tremor, I think it brings out the weakest character in your team once it tags in. Okay, let's see. This works out. Boom. Wow. There is this Kung Fu Kong Lao. See his big heart. Wow. Tail push. Bam. Devora, see, black as a, wow, shit, I hate that stuff. Spin toss, you'll be spinning around, I'll be hitting with your fan. Aaron Black, it's number two, should be at red dice. Number two is a block breaker attack. Okay, let me might not give him chance to do that number two because I don't want someone to be giving me a number two that's going to make my health reduce. Okay. Tele push. Pow! Done. That wasn't hard. But the XP they give in this Black Dragon Tower is so low. They can give you like 200 and something XP, but not as big as what they give you in normal faction wars. And okay, 2,328 coins. Okay, collect. Okay, next match. Let's see what I'll be fighting in the next match. Combat Cub, Jax Bridges. Okay, fair. Okay, 3-box smoke, let's see, possess Kenshi. Let's see, 3-box smoke, okay, that's, wow, get can disappear. 3 caution, wow, shit, guys, draining my energy. Okay, time to receive some tele push, what? Okay, Devora. Combat scope. Bam. As I removed you. Okay, teleport. Come on, why did you block? Fire bunny. Arc kick. Wow. Okay, teleport. Rich. Charles Bridges has never even entered the match. Okay. Wow, shit, guys, doing his number two. Bam! Wow, shit. Pascal, I've never defeated Kobasco. I thought she can do ban a Kata to 10 in a match. Okay, it's really Kata. Okay. Shit, never take anything. That was so freaking not awesome. I think this Jax number one is not stronger. Most of the Jax character I used to fight, that number one, Jax Gotcha Breakdown is not strong. I think that should be the weakest attack. Bam! Gotcha. Okay, let's see. Okay, they gave me 1,000 coins. Let's see. Next match. Let's see. Match 3. Black Dragon Tower. No Fukitana. Actually has a number one attack. I think it's a talent that gives you that. I'll start with the number one. Bam. Stop. Shit, she has the same weapon as Jade. Wow. Maybe she's her twin sister. Come on, come closer. Let me all hit you. This dragon. This guy just fat out of his butts. And you're on fire. I think he blocked. I think he blocked. Okay, no block. Bam! Get out, my friend. Out you go. So, don't you think it's not cool to be freezing people? Okay, he blocked. He blocked. He blocked. He blocked. He blocked. Okay, I think he not blocked this time. Bam! Stop hitting me. Wow, guy, you're using ice to form a weapon. Victory, yeah. Okay, progress to the next place. Five souls, that'll be useful. Okay, let's move to the next match. Okay, wow. We just wait for some time. Katas I've gathered from Faction Wars. Let's see how many good katas are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is about 6 or 7. 2, 4, 2, 4, 6, 8. 7 good katas. Wow. Okay, Black Dragon Tower. Let's see. Canon, Damon Kata. Canon. Canon, my friend. Let's see. Diamond Canon. I think this should be a Black Dragon. Yes, I got this Black Dragon Canon. This is a Black Dragon Canon. It's almost like Classic Canon. Like Classic Canon stuns a... Wow, it just blocked. Classic Canon stuns a character. I think it's all the candidates who carry those big swords at their back. Use this cybernetic jackal boost. Okay, Bionic Blast. That's something I'm coming. What kind of scorpion is this? Yeah, see that didn't affect much. Come closer, stop blocking. Shit. Was that an attack or that was just a knockdown blow? Reptile, one of the new characters I just got from Action Wars. Oh shit, should I block that? I should have blocked that. Another special attack by Reptile as I hit him. See just damage from you. See this damage on you. Okay, I think this guy is about to give me spare. Maybe I won't let him. Okay, get up, let me give him this acid puke. Okay, no, I think we'll be need for that. Yeah. Oh, cybernetic jackal business. You just blocked all the blood breaker. She was seen that coming. It all goes down to you, Kenshi. Shit, she blocked. Bam! Because it's the beginning of the Black Jaguar time, the guys are the characters are not that hard. Because some videos I used to see on Starry Sky's channel, battle 100 or something, battle 186, battle 200, the characters they are maxed out. Maybe because I'm just starting the tower, maybe that should be the reason why the characters are not that hard. Maybe as I progress, the characters I'll be facing be more harder. Let's see who's next. Treacherous Tanya, Injustice Scorpion, Quan Chin. Okay, this shouldn't be that hard. Okay, match 6. I'm in battle 6 out of 200. Wow. At least I have like 194 left. Okay, Injustice Scorpion. I think I had this guy when I had Injustice 1. I had this character. Injustice Scorpion, Injustice 1 Scorpion. Let's see. Wow. So this guy's not using any damage. And the damage is so teeny weeny. Okay, punch you. Spare. We got that. Treacherous Tanya. Mm-hmm. You know that look when she's a kind of like the gas type, but she's a kind of back. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, should have blocked that. Should have blocked that. Stop blocking. Watching. Wow, I think I blocked that. So it's you that I'll be reviving this reviving gym. taking the tower, yes, the time you fight Kenshi as a boss in all this normal mission start. Yes, the time you fight him as a boss against Oni, I think so, because the time I was playing the normal story mode, I saw him as a boss, and again with two Oni bronze characters. Damn, that guy was hard in that place. The story mode was very hard. I think the secret to beating this Kenshi that time was just defeating first before you beat all those Oni, because as you're still fighting him, guy will be resurrecting them back. As I guess a annoying character, but not as annoying as some of the characters I've seen this game, especially Sub-Zero. That character is very annoying. All those side of Sub-Zero that bring a decoy, I want to see annoying. Okay, won the match. Okay, move to the next match. Let's see. They are supposed to give me some reward. Where's my reward? 1600. Coins, what am I going to do? Coins, what am I going to do with that? Can I use that? So, okay, I can use that to upgrade some of these after. Jade! Possess Kenshi. Okay, it's not going to put it to start the match. Combination of almost all the MK level characters. Okay, you have MK level Raiden, MK level Jade. I just missed that knockdown attack. That combo in that attack. Oh, well. Stop blocking. I think I bought this bot trying to get this MK level Jade. Bought the pack about 2 times just to get this character. All the characters they gave me were Kotha Khan, this Blood God Kotha Khan, Possessed Kenshi. Because I think if you want to get this character, sometimes some people can play this game, open the pack like once, they can just get the character. So I even opened the MK level pack like 3 times, I never still get the character. But how was that possible? He just killed me. Kotha Khan with his number one, it just continued the attack on Reptile. Possessed Kenshi, wow. Talking about block that. Is it that changes to that stuff or just. I think he has one of the region that is number one, should be a block breaker. That's your special attack. That I can't block it. I think that should be Thunder God Raging or some other characters like that. Some other kind of Raging. But I know Dark Lord Raging, that one is immune to Power Drain. Shit, this is my only character left. Wow. Stop blocking! Time. Combo Razor, let's see. Embracing the Shadow. Okay, that is so not cool. Stop embracing the shadow, you are making my girl look stupid. Shit, I'm not even force reading yet. So I push. Bam! Oh my god, thank god. Go to defeat Jade. Wow. She was like so annoying. Okay, let's see what I'm gonna give us. Let's see, 1299 coins.